Dr. Seuss was 87 when he died, and Dr. Seuss wrote 44 books when he died, and Dr. Seuss's dad didn't want him to be an author, and then Dr. Seuss said to his dad, "I'm gonna be an author," and Dr. Seuss was afraid of kids, but he didn't know how to talk to them, or he didn't know how to he didn't know how to take care of them. And my favorite book is Yotsu the Turtle. And goodbye.